Rewind the tape. Let's see this again in super slow-mo. For those of you who want, at home who want to try this shot, basically you want to grab your grip as hard as you can, take it right to the top, and swing straight down to the ground, taking as much turf as you possibly can.